Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind cause he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddler gold against yourself, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said,
"My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret. I'm the best that's ever been."
Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle high, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Case and said, and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosened up his bow, and he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. When the devil finished, Johnny said,
"You're pretty good, old son. Why don't you sit down in that chair right there? Let me show you how it's done."
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in a bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, does your dog bite? No, child, no. Fire on the mountain, run. Run, the devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, does your dog bite? No, child, no. The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet.
"Johnny, the devil, just come on back now if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been."
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in a bread pan.